Russell Westbrook has done a ton these past few months. Led his team, posted monster numbers, made big shots, lifted a franchise, inspired a city, captivated a sport. And yes, the Thunder guard has broken records in his 13-year NBA career. The NBA record for career triple-doubles that have stood since 1974 untouched and practically untested for more than half a century. He has ascended a statistical mountain previously scaled by Oscar Robertson. Let's have our popcorn ready as we dig into the story of Mr. Triple-Double. But before we get into the video, smash that like button, subscribe, and ring that notification bell for future updates. Russell Westbrook. Born November 12, 1988, a player for the Washington Wizards, he's a 9-time NBA All-Star and earned the NBA Most Valuable Player Award for the 2016-2017 season. He is also a 9-time All-NBA team member, led the league in scoring in 2014 and 2015, and 2016 and 2017, and won back-to-back NBA All-Star Game Most Valuable Player Awards in 2015 and 2016. In 2017, the year he won the league MVP award, Westbrook became one of the two players in NBA history to average a triple-double for a season. Along with Oscar Robertson in 1962, Westbrook played college basketball for the UCLA Bruins and earned third-team All-Conference honors in the Pac-10. He was selected with the 4th overall pick in the 2008 NBA Draft by the Seattle Supersonics, who then relocated to Oklahoma City that same week. Westbrook has represented the United States national team twice, winning gold medals in the 2010 FIBA World Championship and the 2012 Olympics. In 2019, he was traded to the Houston Rockets, playing one season for the organization, before being traded again to Washington in 2020. The Thunder's inaugural season in Oklahoma City in March 2009 was limping due to its denouement by the time Dirk Nowitzki, Jason Kidd, and the Dallas Mavericks came to town. Oklahoma City had just come off a big win in Memphis to snap a 7-game losing streak that was hardly a scratch compared with the misery it had trudged through at the start of the season. 3 wins in 2 months and a fired head coach. Kevin Durant and Jeff Green were out of the lineup. Fighting to hold on to the last playoff spot in the Western Conference, Dallas arrived. Then the Thunder's rookie out of UCLA delivered an unexpected blow of 17 points, 10 assists, and 10 rebounds in a 96-87 win that complicated the Mavericks' hunt. It was Russell Westbrook's first triple-double basketball vernacular for reaching double figures in 3 statistical categories in a game, most commonly points, assists, and rebounds. Almost 13 seasons and 2 franchises later, Westbrook in Indianapolis tied Oscar Robertson's NBA record of 181 triple-doubles. That May 10, 2021 game in Atlanta is the Washington Wizards point guard's first opportunity to break the record. He will also, for the 4th time in his career, end the season averaging a triple-double. With his 22 points, 11.6 rebounds, and 11.5 assists per game with 4 games left to play, Westbrook compiled a first year in Washington that sits beside some of his most productive years in Oklahoma City. 2018 to 2019, 2017 to 2018, and 2016 to 2017, the year he became the league's first MVP from a team that won fewer than 50 games in a full season, since Houston Rockets center Moses Malone in 1982. It would seem a player with Westbrook's credentials would be long celebrated, but what sparks continual deliberation among basketball fans and commentators is the value of Westbrook's signature stat. In the minds of many, his triple-doubles have become so routine, they verge on meaningless. Combine that with the 32-year-old's outwardly gruff demeanor, his inefficiency as a shooter, and most damning of all, his 0 league titles to back up his stats, and all the chatter lining Westbrook's road to history this season has centered on one question. Do basketball fans take Russell Westbrook for granted? I'm just being 100 here, 12-time All-Star point guard Isaiah Thomas said in a recent phone interview. Don't blame Russ for not winning a title. He's brought what the players are supposed to bring to the table, and more. Oscar Robertson brought a lot to the table. What Milwaukee did was they went and got Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Lou Alcindor, so Oscar Robertson could win the championship. He didn't win one without Kareem. Magic Johnson didn't win a championship without Kareem, Isaiah Thomas said. Thomas, a Hall of Famer who played from 1981 to 1994 and won 2 championships with Detroit, summarized how many players, coaches, and commentators are digesting Westbrook's achievements as just that, a monumentous accomplishment. No debate necessary. Thomas stressed the sheer rarity of Westbrook's situation as something to be appreciated. In the NBA, career records hardly ever fail. After 18 seasons, LeBron James is 3rd behind Abdul-Jabbar and Karl Malone on the career points list, the only active player in the top 5. Stephen Curry needs to make more than 150 three-pointers to break Ray Allen's record. On the career rebounds list, it's legends only, with Wilt Chamberlain, Bill Russell, Moses Malone, Abdul-Jabbar, and Artis Gilmore topping the chart. Very few people can come into the NBA and can walk out of the NBA saying, "I left my mark on the game," Thomas said. And Westbrook will walk out of the NBA saying he left his mark on the game. What Russ has done and what he's doing, from an individual standpoint, those are markers that will always be there for history, Thomas said. Westbrook has been chipping away at it for some time. It took nearly 13 seasons of piling statistical marvel on top of statistical marvel to creep towards Robertson's record, so much so that the guard had long cemented his legacy as the modern game's triple-double king by the time it rolled around. But in true Westbrook fashion, once the record was in sight, he drove toward it at breakneck pace. After struggling to play through a torn quadricep at the start of the season, Westbrook notched 7 triple-doubles in 14 games in March. He followed that with 14 triple-doubles in 17 games in April, which broke a record set by Chamberlain in 1968. The push was proved emblematic by the two things his fellow players point out most often: Westbrook's freak athleticism, especially at the rim, and his unwavering intensity. "Russ is a special player, one of a kind," said Memphis Grizzlies point guard Ja Morant, "a talented playmaker who patrols the court more like a jungle cat. This is his fourth season averaging a triple-double. There's no way that should go unrecognized. That's hard in this league. I know he don't really care too much about outside noise, but it's time for people to give him his respect," he added. "I'm going to tell you a little secret I tell Russ. He's made differently," said Wizards teammate Ish Smith, a fellow point guard who has known Westbrook since they were in high school. "He just really is. Russ gives you 120, 130%, 150%, 200% every single night. On the defensive end, offensive end, rebounding, every aspect of the game. The thing I love about him is it's like a game of will for him." Smith also pointed out that despite those who say Westbrook's stat packing has scant impact on the overall success of his teams, he has a record of 136-45 in games which he recorded a triple-double. "The argument holds up especially well this year, when Westbrook has been the central engine behind the Wizards' late-season push to make the Eastern Conference play-in tournament. Westbrook has been stunningly consistent in compiling triple-doubles over the years, especially considering that at 6'3", he must outerbound forwards and centers who often stand 6 inches taller. His 42 triple-doubles in 2016 and 2017 are the single-season record, but since 2014 and 2015, the fewest he has logged in a full season are 11. It took him 5 years after that March game in 2009 to establish himself as a regular threat. Back then, the 20-year-old Westbrook's assessment of his inaugural triple-double, as reported in the Associated Press, was succinct. "On some nights, he'll be the best player on the planet. On others, he'll look awful. On balance, he's a very good player whose leadership can make him an important figure for the franchise's future. So what do you think? Sound off in the comment section below. And thumbs up, subscribe, and ring the notification bell. Russell Westbrook would. Until next time."